Explain something to me, please, because I'm seriously fed up with all of these accusations against police officers, okay? So explain to me why every time somebody gets beat down or assaulted or shot and killed by a police officer for resisting arrest, it's the police officer's fault. I'm sorry, but a police officer's job is to protect the community, the children, the moms and dads, everybody out there. So why is it that when a police officer is out there doing their job and you resist arrest or you're breaking and entering and a police officer comes there and you're resisting arrest or you pull out something that resembles a weapon and you get shot and killed, it's now the police officer's fault? Maybe wake up and realize that you're the ones to blame. And the families out there of these people that are getting assaulted or these people that are getting shot and killed by police officers for doing something wrong, maybe they need to stop and realize that maybe their loved ones weren't all that great to begin with. And maybe, just maybe, they deserved what they got. You know, there's a rule about following the law. If you're not doing anything wrong, you got nothing to worry about. If you're out there doing something wrong, you probably deserve what you got. So maybe if a police officer tells you to stop, stop. If a police officer tells you to get down on the ground, get down on the ground. Don't resist arrest. Be respectful and show that frickin' officer some common goddamn courtesy. I'm Nancy Pelosi, and I approve this message.